The stocks discussed on Phil's Gang are not in any way a recommendation or solicitation to buy, sell, or hold. If considering acting on information presented, we first recommend you seek out a competent, licensed professional for advice. Get ready for the radio show that tells you what Wall Street doesn't want you to know.
Oh, I'm a money magnet. Money, money, money's coming to me. Money sets me free. I'm a money magnet. Money, 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 money's coming to me.
It's your daily dose of how to manage your money. And now it's time for Phil's Gang on the Off the Wall Street Radio Network. With your host, Phil Grandy.
The consumer is still at it, strong as ever. You know, we did have a really shocking report out this morning on retail sales for December. It came in significantly worse than anticipated. So it was certainly a shock.
People are feeling flush in their accounts, spending more than our income coming in. The really disappointing retail sales number taking a toll on the estimate for fourth quarter GDP. One of the bigger downward estimates I've seen since we've been doing this for the last several years.
The consumer, they're spending money, their balance sheet's in better shape.
The ultimate message about the economy is that the consumer is doing well.
The consumer is remaining strong.
You've got real wages rising above 3%, which show the strength of consumers.
Unbelievable. Welcome to Phil's Gang, coast to coast around the country, off the Wall Street Radio Network. Oh my God, didn't I tell you, don't listen to these jibber jabbers. They're there to get you excited, to get you out and buy, to consume. The more you consume, the more advertisers pay for time on Fox, CNBC, all these Bloombergs. That's the deal. Get you excited. Tell you the economy's fantastic. Every time I tell you it's not, I'm the one that's accused of being the grumpy guy out here. I'm grumpy. He's grumpy. He's a grumpy old man. No, I'm telling you the truth. Now, it doesn't affect our investing, my members. Look, we have right now, for example, think about this market. When we had that 20% correction, who called that correction? The only person who called that direction was me, and that was on January 16th. January 16th, I said it would capitulate December, meaning that would be the worst month. What happened? The crash started in October, which was the month that was bad. December, I called that almost a year in advance, about 11 months in advance. It wasn't that I'm smart. I just look at the charts. You can see what's going on with the charts. You can see what's going on with the big institutional money. And you can see the red flags that they don't want you to know about. Right now, the biggest red flag we have and why institutions are pulling their money out left and right and why it's leaving this big vacuum and why the market's dropping. I told you the other day, this is nothing. All they've been doing every day is hyping this trade deal, trade deal, trade deal. The old buy into the rumors, what we should be doing. And that's what we've been doing. I've been telling my gang, keep buying. All right, we'll keep buying into this rally. And it's not going to sustain itself, but that's called buying into the rumor. And the rumor they've been putting out there for how long? Every morning you wake up, the market, if it's down 30 points, 40 points, they come in with Larry Kudlow and somebody, the trade deal, it's going to be fine. And then yesterday, what does the president do? Because he wants the market to go up even more. Because remember, he owns the market now. Remember, he has taken parking space in everybody's head to the stock market. Identifies how well he is doing as a president. That was the worst thing he ever did. And wouldn't it be sad? Because he's the only president in 2 years that's done the things that he's done. Wouldn't it be sad he doesn't make it for another 4 years? He doesn't make the second term? Because you should never, never marry the stock market. That's a death sentence, a political death sentence for any president. He's the only one that did. And he was the president that said to us as a candidate, this is nothing but a big, fat, ugly bubble. And if you raise the interest rates just a tiny bit, it's going to collapse. And guess what? When they raised the interest rates just up to 2.5%, the market collapsed 20%. Now he got nervous. He said, stop raising the rates. Well, wait a minute. If the then we hear from the jibber jabbers how great the economy is. The consumers are strong.
The consumer, they're spending money. Their balance sheet's in better shape.
The ultimate message about the economy is that the consumer is doing well.
Look at, if you're stopping interest rates from going up, that's contradicting what you're saying. You can't say the economy's good, the consumer is good, if you say stop with the interest rates. The market dropped 20%. And remember, the market would have went down 50, 60% easy if the president didn't interfere. Financial engineering is called the plunger team. The president working council on market. He stepped in and made sure the market would not go down. And then the funniest part, and I point it out every day, and you can see it right now, go to my site, philsgang.com, and you'll see it. I'm putting up SPY. If you have a mobile device, you can see this clearly. And how many times I've been saying this over and over and over, I kept saying, I said, this doesn't make any sense. What these jibber jabbers are doing. The market dropped 20% since October because interest rates were too high. Went up to 2.5% from zero. And then the market goes up another 14%. It retraces back 14% with the same rates. I said, how could that be? Well, what they did, they came in and front-loaded the market, stopped it from going down. Then they started with their false narrative. The trade. We're going to have a tremendous trade. It's going to be the biggest trade, the best trade, the unbelievable trade. It's all coming together. That's all you hear, the trade. And every day, look at this week here. The market kept going up every day because of the trade narrative. What did I say to you yesterday? I said, get a couple more days, this market's going to correct. In a couple more days, go listen to the show. I said, a couple more days, this market will correct because you can't sustain a market going back up with the same high interest rates. And the volume was terrible. If you were a member, I pointed out in class every day to my members how the volume on the way back up was half of the volume on the way down. You don't have to be a genius. You look on my chart and you see the red lines are twice as high as the green lines, meaning we had twice the amount of people selling their stock from October to December 24th, then buying stock from December 26th until February 14th, which is today. But it's amazing how they kept on, especially this guy Payne. I mean, it was amazing. Remember, I made fun of him yesterday because of what he kept saying.
We're through the next hour. Hey, Charles.
Neil, I am so excited. We have the music pumping in here. We're ready to go because we are breaking some major resistance points right now.
And I pointed out, what major resistance? He went up through the 200-day moving average. That's not the major resistance. You got to get back up where October 5th was. And I said the only way it's going to happen if they keep hyping this trade. Now here's what's going to happen is this trade deal. Yeah, I'll bring home some bread. Okay. See, I can handle this. I'm a pro. I can handle interference like this when I'm thinking I'm on the radio. What a pro. Okay. So the point I'm making is this. As this market was rallying back up, it was all the narrative that the trade deal was fantastic, you're going to get it together. For this whole week, that's all they've been saying. But I said, it can't sustain itself. Go look at the volume. When the market dropped, we had twice as many people selling stock as buying stock on the way back up. That's why you joined my gang. That's why you follow me. I'm not the grumpy old guy. I'm the one that tells the truth. But look, what do you think? We stood back because you think I said to my members, okay, well, the market's going up for the wrong reason, so let's sit on the sideline. No. Halliburton, we're up 11%. Bank of America, up 16%. XLF, 8%. Nike, 11%. Of course not. But guess what? We're protected. So now when it turns and goes back down, we'll turn around and short it. We're going to short it. Just as easy as buying it. That's why you need to join my gang. We'll be right back. The special edition, breaking news edition.
Want more information on this show? Go to philsgang.com or give them a call at 877-600-GANG.
When the markets open, we watch the market all day long. And when we see there's an opportunity for a stock, and it's a stock that we've been following, there's a lot of stocks we put on our watch list, and it has to hit a certain criteria. Then when it does, we alert you. You immediately get an alert that says, we bought this stock, X stock, at $30. So you get an alert immediately. What's better than that? I mean, nobody does that for you. But the most important thing, they'll say, okay, here's why we're getting out now, or here's why we're taking profits. I think it's going to go down. Look, the most important thing is this. I want you to be prepared for when the market does tank or rally, that you're with us, Phil's Gang. 877-600-GANG. Join my gang right now, Phil's Gang. 877-600-GANG, and you'll be in position, and you'll sleep at night, and you don't have to worry.
Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. That's 877-600-4264. Thousands of investors trust philsgang.com to deliver the tools and resources they need to invest with confidence. With the Philsgang MaxVest 1000 stock charts, you have the power to create highest quality, color-coded, easy-to-read charts in just a few simple clicks. Designed specifically for technical analysis and investing, the Philsgang MaxVest 1000 stock chart seamlessly integrates and functions on mobile, tablet, desktop, and web devices. Isn't it time you leave behind the old stock research routine, spending hours reading websites out-of-date newsletters and magazines? Instead, subscribe to the Philsgang MaxVest 1000 stock charts and plan your entire investment strategy. Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. 877-600-4264. Sign up at philsgang.com. That's philsgang.com. 877-600-4264. 877-600-4264, and we'll see you on the charts. Why pay thousands of dollars for a weekend seminar when for only $39.95 a month, philsgang.com provides all the daily market investing information you need to make profits in the stock market. With over 40 years of investing experience, only Phil Grandy and the philsgang.com team provide daily live investing webinars, up-to-the-minute market updates, all the investing educational videos you can imagine. Don't hesitate to learn, invest, and make profits. Go to philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. 877-600-4264. Philsgang.com has taught thousands of people from all walks of life how to invest and make profits in the stock market. Philsgang.com can help you generate extra income, maximize your retirement financial savings, and teach you how to avoid costly investing mistakes. With the Philsgang membership, you get all the comprehensive stock research and data, analysis tools, Phil's recommendations, and the professional customer support you need to make smarter, more profitable investing decisions. Don't wait. Call today, 877-600-4264. 877-600-4264. 877-600-4264. Or go to philsgang.com. That's philsgang.com. 877-600-4264. Did you know Phil Grandy hosts a daily live stock market investing webinar class? Never miss a beat with the market and your investments. Learn, invest, and profit with philsgang.com. Call 877-600-4264. That's 877-600-GANG.
Hi, I'm Phil Grandy of philsgang.com. We're a teaching format, and boy, do we give good service. You know, buying a stock doesn't have to be complicated. The reason why Wall Street makes it complicated is so to make you think you need to hire them. You can do better without them, believe me, because you're not going to have those big fees. Come to Phil's Gang, where we'll show you an easy way to buy a stock. Philsgang.com, where we don't make it complicated, but profitable.
For more information, go to philsgang.com or give us a call. That's 877-600-4264.
I will make sure that all the stocks that we are engaged in that are going up, we will get maximum returns, and we will be out of those stocks by watching our color-coded chart. You never again will have to worry about being out of an individual stock or an ETF or an index when the market crashes. You will be out before it does happen. All you got to do is join my gang, 877-600-GANG, 877-600-GANG. I'm reaching out to you. All I'm asking you to do is to reach back to the kids at St. Jude when you're making money.
Don't wait. Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. That's 877-600-4264. With the philsgang.com membership, we bring investors right to the floor, into the pits with Phil's daily live webinar classroom. Get inside market guidance on investing strategies. Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. Welcome back to the Phil's Gang Radio Show. Want to know more about Phil's Gang? Go to philsgang.com or give us a call at 877-600-GANG, 877-600-4264.
And welcome back to Phil's Gang. Remember, I told you this would happen. I told you the economy is not strong. If it was strong, just think about this. Just think about it for a moment. Can't you agree with me? If the economy was strong, why did he stop? Why did the president stop raising rates? Why did he interfere and make sure that they didn't raise rates anymore? When the economy is strong, you raise rates. When you stop raising rates, that's an admission that the economy is not strong. It's an admission. But as long as the jibber-jabbers come out and they're sent out there on cue, even though they stopped raising rates is proof the economy's weak, but they'll tell you this.
The consumer, they're spending money, their balance sheet's in better shape.
The ultimate message about the economy is that the consumer is doing well.
Wow, that's what they do. And then, like, all of a sudden, they're stunned, they're shocked. Like Vardy, remember he kept, oh, look at the holiday sales.
I think it's going to be a very strong holiday season.
Right, all excited. And then what does he say today?
Stock futures pointing lower to the tune of 110 points. Now, why is that?
Why is that? You're getting paid what? He's getting paid $13 million a year to tell us. And then you have this other character, Payne.
I'm so confused.
And he's always confused, this guy. Because yesterday he was excited. He couldn't contain himself.
Through the next hour. Hey, Charles.
Neil, I am so excited.
Yeah, he's so excited. But then today, today he wasn't so excited anymore. He wasn't so excited.
You know, we did have a really shocking report out this morning on retail sales.
So wait a minute. So they wait until stuff collapses like this. Then they explain why the retail sales were lousy. You don't get that from me. I tell you before it happens, it's going to collapse. But these guys can get away with pumping the market, pumping the economy when they shouldn't be. Because their job is to pump it so they can get advertising dollars. They have to get advertising dollars to be on the air. They have to get those dollars. They have to get you excited. They have to get you to go out and buy so that the advertisers buy times so they can be on the air to tell you everything's terrific when it's not. Okay. Yesterday, by the way, I want to thank the 10 folks. Remember I said I got another experiment? I told you that I had on January 2nd, January 16th, January 17th, I started three different groups of 10. And the people who started with me on January 2nd are up 9% on the S&P. The ones on January 16th and 17th, up 6%. So I got another group going yesterday. I filled them all up, and I'm going to do one more group today. Because we did it so fast, I'm going to fill one more group of 10 today. So here's the number, 877-600-GANG, and here's how it works. You join my gang for $39.95. You get my chart, my color-coded technology chart, free. It's $30, but you're going to get it free. Now, I ask you to work with what we call our working investor group. Now, the working investor group, these are stocks. These are long-term investments we've been in for 2 years. Five stocks we've been in for 2 years. But we also have the Spiders, the 500 best stocks in the country. It's an ETF. So I'm suggesting, like I did with the other groups, why don't you, for the first month, just focus on the Spiders? I will tell you when to buy. I'll tell you when to add. I'll tell you when to put a stop in. I'll tell you when to run like hell. But the most important, I'll tell you, okay, it's time to turn around. The market's going down. Never mind calling your broker and ask what's happening. What's going on with the market? What's going on with the market? You don't have to worry about that. You'll be short. My members will be short. So let's just do a test with the Spiders. So follow me. Every afternoon at 2 o'clock, I post the instructions for you with the Spiders. And those instructions, if you follow them to the T, you're going to do just fine. much better than a 401k. I'm not asking you to dump your 401k. I'm asking you to judge me on performance. I'm asking you to just do the spiders. I'll prove to you that you make far more money with the spiders, especially when the market's going down. You will be able to as easily make money on the way down as you are on the way up. And as spiders, you're not allowed to mitigate your losses by shorting. So here's the number. Again, same thing as yesterday, 10. And I'm going to close off at 6 o'clock, and that'll be it. I'm not going to do 10 more tomorrow, okay? 10. So we filled the first 10 up yesterday. 877-600-GANG. I'd like to fill these 10. All I'm asking, I'm giving you the chart free for 30 days. If you make some money, please give a little bit. Please, just a little bit to the kids, okay? That's all. St. Jude, just to the kids. Remember, charts, my color-coded charts, you use precision. And my charts, the color-coded technology is precision and mathematics, not emotion. See, this is the problem. This is emotion.
The consumer, they're spending money. Their balance sheet's in better shape.
The ultimate message about the economy.
See, that's emotion. Here's some more emotion.
Get through the next hour. Hey, Charles.
Neil, I am so excited. We have the music pumping in here. We're ready to go.
Music pumping in, ready to go. This was yesterday. Now look at them. See, charts. We don't use emotion. It's precision, it's mathematics, it's following the money. Rather than emotion, infallibility, especially judgment, fallible judgment, you want to get rid of that. Try the color-coded technology. I will do everything for you. It's more efficient, it's faster, it's smarter than Payne or Varney or Maria or all those people on Bloomberg's. Who only come out and tell you after it goes down why it went down. 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-GANG. They're waiting for your call here in Sarasota. No 800 number or you go to China or India. Right here. My team. 877-600-GANG. The first 10. You get your color-coded chart free. You just pay $39.95 for the membership. And remember, the color-coded chart is $30. Regularly, you get that free. Okay, when we get back, we got a lot to talk about. We got to look at some stocks. So much to do today. They're waiting for your call. 877-600-GANG. Please remember the kids at St. Jude.
Want more information on this show? Go to philsgang.com or give them a call at 877-600-GANG.
At St. Jude Children's Research Hospital, we're fighting against childhood cancer every day. At the heart of this battle are our donors.
Most of us want to make some type of difference in the lives of others. St. Jude does miraculous work.
The fact that no one has to pay. It's a place where everyone is treated as an equal.
Everybody is welcome here, and it doesn't matter your religion or what part of the world you're from, all that is taken away. It just gives you some hope.
It's just a nice feeling to put your energy into something that really does genuinely make a difference in a child's life.
There's just no greater gift. If we have the ability to help, then we have a responsibility to help.
Finding cures, saving children. St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. Find out how you can help at stjude.org.
Thousands of investors trust PhilsGang.com to deliver the tools and resources they need to invest with confidence. With the PhilsGang MaxVest 1000 stock charts, you have the power to create highest quality, color-coded, easy-to-read charts in just a few simple clicks. Designed specifically for technical analysis and investing, the PhilsGang MaxVest 1000 stock chart seamlessly integrates and functions on mobile, tablet, desktop, and web devices. Isn't it time you leave behind the old stock research routine, spending hours reading websites, out-of-date newsletters, and magazines? Instead, subscribe to the PhilsGang MaxVest 1000 stock charts and plan your entire investment strategy. Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. 877-600-4264. Sign up at philsgang.com. That's philsgang.com. 877-600-4264. 877-600-4264, and we'll see you on the charts.
philsgang.com. What are people saying?
Back about 2005, I found myself out of work. One of the things I was doing was KCA was playing Phil's Gang at noon, and he was predicting in 2005 a collapse of the housing market. Phil's Gang feller, he was on it, and nobody else was predicting what he predicted, but he was on the money. He was talking in 2005. He was talking about how people had the teaser rates with their mortgages and that the whole thing was going to collapse. And he knew what time it was. You got to respect that.
At St. Jude Children's Research Hospital, we're fighting against childhood cancer every day. At the heart of this battle are our donors.
Most of us want to make some type of difference in the lives of others. St. Jude does miraculous work.
The fact that no one has to pay, it's a place where everyone is treated as an equal.
Everybody is welcome here, and it doesn't matter your religion or what part of the world you're from, all that is taken away. It just gives you some hope.
It's just a nice feeling to put your energy into something that really does genuinely make a difference in a child's life.
There's just no greater gift. If we have the ability to help, then we have a responsibility to help.
Finding cures, saving children. St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. Find out how you can help at stjude.org.
Hi, I'm Phil Grant at philsgang.com. You know, we raise money every day for St. Jude, and we need your help. And I will reach out to you and help you learn how to invest in stocks. It's a whole new game out there. No more is there investing in stocks based on fundamentals. Those days are gone, totally gone. So look, join my gang, philsgang.com. I'll help you, and then you help St. Jude learn how to use a chart.
Sign up today. Simply go to philsgang.com. That's philsgang.com, or give them a call at 877-600-GANG. 877-600-4264. Thousands of investors trust PhilsGang.com to deliver the tools and resources they need to invest with confidence. With the PhilsGang MaxVest 1000 stock charts, you have the power to create highest quality, color-coded, easy-to-read charts in just a few simple clicks. Designed specifically for technical analysis and investing, the PhilsGang MaxVest 1000 stock chart seamlessly integrates and functions on mobile, tablet, desktop, and web devices. Isn't it time you leave behind the old stock research routine, spending hours reading websites, out-of-date newsletters, and magazines? Instead, subscribe to the PhilsGang MaxVest 1000 stock charts and plan your entire investment strategy. Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. 877-600-4264. Sign up at philsgang.com. That's philsgang.com. 877-600-4264. 877-600-4264.
Christmas Eve was a scary session.
So was an economic civil war.
I think that will be the bottom.
Welcome back. Are you ready to make profits in the stock market? Why not check out... Oh, here's Phil.
...2016, and the market went up 37%. Remember I told you, it was induced by stock buybacks, which had now become the biggest threat to the economy and the banks, because that $9 trillion that the corporations borrowed, the banks are tied to that, and that's why the bank stocks are lagging behind. And I kept telling you, and I keep telling my members, stop listening to these jibber jabbers, how the market's fantastic. It's going, it can't sustain itself because the banks have to be the leader. And the banks are going down. The banks aren't leading. When the market dropped 20% right before it dropped, you know, I kept saying on the air, I'm the only one telling you, it's not going to last. It's not going to last. When it was going up 37%. And that's why on January 16th, 2018, I said, it's going to crash. It's going to crash 2018. I swear it's going to crash. And it did, because the banks kept going the other way. Market go up, Bankston Trail. That's exactly what's going on here now. But you don't have to know any of that. Okay? Look, they're going to tell you whatever they think you want to hear. And the sad part is, folks who are in 401ks, you know I'm telling you the truth. How did it feel when that market went down 20%? You haven't gotten your money back. What, do you think you get 20% back and you're even? No, you got to get more than 40% back. So it was all stock buybacks. Now what are they doing? After the market drops 20%, Trump comes in. He says, let's stop interest rates. We can't move interest rates up anymore because we're going to get crushed. We're going to get killed. But yet they're telling us how strong the consumers are. Wait a minute. If the consumers were strong, then why are the banks tightening credit? They are tightening credit on credit cards, auto loans. It's tightening. But they're telling us everything's great. But no, it's not. Banks are tightening credit. They're not going to give people the credit. We have now auto loans. We've never had auto loans. 7 million people, 90 days behind. But what are we told instead of the truth?
People are feeling flush in their accounts.
Feeling flush in their accounts, he says. They're spending more than they're making. But they're 90 days behind on their car payment. But you think Leishman would tell you that from CNBC? Of course not. You think Varney or Payne from Fox? Of course not. They'd be fired. They got to get you to buy something. Remember, spending is 70% of our GDP growth. How'd that work out for them? Gee, they're telling us, oh, remember Larry Kudlow came out and said about GDP?
We could grow this economy at 4 or 5%.
How'd that work out, Larry? And I kept telling everybody it's not going to happen. And guess what? They just revised it down. The fourth quarter just revised down. It's going to go down to 1.5. And for the year, it's not going to be 4 or 5%. It's not even going to be 3%. It's going to be about 1.8%. Because we have the same problems. The only reason the market goes up is because of stock buybacks. But what about the folks? They're not doing it. Look, we just got word yesterday. We for God's sakes, we have a $22 trillion national debt. Oh, let me give you that number. People email me for the number. 877-600-GANG. 877-600-GANG. I shut it off at 6 o'clock where you get my free chart. You join the gang for $39.95, but you get my $30 chart, color-coded technology chart, free. So you can follow that chart when I'm giving your instructions every day. I post it at 2 o'clock. If you can't make it at 2 o'clock, it's archived. Don't worry about it. Okay? And then you just do exactly what I tell you to do. And I'm not lying to you. Right here, we got the numbers. The people who joined me did the same experiment. The 10 who joined in January 2nd, they are up 9%. The people who joined on January 16th and 17th, they're up about 6%. But that's not what's important. When the market turns and goes right back down again, what do? We'll make sure we mitigate any loss by shorting it. But let's go back to, again, please, and help the kids, okay? If you're making money, help the kids. So here we got a $22 trillion national debt. So let's think about this for a moment. So $22 trillion, you know how that, but they won't tell you how it's going to affect you. It means little economic growth. We're already seeing that. It also translates into fewer good-paying jobs. When you got the national debt going up, that's about, each one of us owes about $63,000 of that debt. But people say, what's that mean? I don't get a bill. I don't get a bill in the mail. Yes, you do. Go to the store. Everything costs more. Go to the movies. Costs more. That's why it costs more. Yes, you do pay. But you don't get a bill. You got to send a check in. That's what they should do. So think about what's going on here. So we got fewer jobs. That's what's going to happen. And here's the real problem. You're going to have fewer jobs. And also remember, all that spending that's created through government, like on roads and bridges and et cetera, that all stops. You notice we don't have any infrastructure bill? Because why? Because the economy, the national debt, our debt is so high that all of a sudden the government stops spending on roads and bridges because they're spending on the interest they have to pay to China and to the Saudis. As interest rates go up, they want more interest. So we have nothing left to build new roads, new schools, new bridges. Loans to small businesses dry up because when interest rates keep going up, which they have to keep going up when our economy's doing terrible, that means that the interest rates are so high that new startups can't borrow money. They can't afford it. And the businesses that are already existing, they go to the bank to try to borrow money, and they're crowded out. What's that mean? Because interest rates are going up because the national debt's going up, and so that means they're crowded out. They can't borrow money. They can't afford to borrow the money. Rates on credit cards, auto loans going up. 7 million people already delinquent on their cards. Then what happens? Soon government, their tax revenue starts slowing as jobs start slowing. And then they finally will start raising taxes again. That's right. But, oh, they're not going to tell you that. Look, there's a lot of consequences with a $22 trillion debt that nobody's going to tell you except me. The more the government has to pay China in higher interest on the national debt, that's very bad for us because it places our nation, our country, on an unsustainable financial path, which creates a negative environment for economic GDP growth, which you hear about all the time. Larry Kudlow, going to be 4 or 5%. Yeah, good luck with that. Oh, yes, that benefits the government, remember. I mean, the Democrats. The Democrats don't want growth. Remember how the Democrats get back in. Remember how the Democrats took over the House again. Because they want people to be poor. That's why they want open borders. The more poor people, the more they get elected. Look at Detroit. Look at Chicago. Prime examples. You keep Democrats in, people stay poor forever, and they get reelected, because they keep giving them stuff. But it's negative for the rest of the country. When you have a GDP, I mean, when you have a national debt, $22 trillion, it may be good for the Democrats because they're going to get reelected because of poverty, but it's bad for the rest of the country. The more interest has to be paid to China, the less growth in the United States, the less opportunities, the less prosperity in the United States. Example, when consumers and business confidence starts weakening, our economy weakens because access to capital is reduced. We already got word again yesterday. Banks are tightening up. It's not going to be easy to get a loan. Our national debt keeps increasing. Now our national debt keeps increasing, right? Soon, like now, our debt is growing 35% faster than our economy. But see, you're going to tell me grumpy. I'm grumpy. I'm negative. No, I'm telling you the truth. So that's why I'm telling you it doesn't matter to us if the market goes down. Because my members find it just as easy buying selling a stock short as going long. That's why I'm saying be one of the 10. We stop at 6 o'clock tonight. It's free. Get the free chart and just follow the spiders with me. For 30 days, that's all I'm telling you, 30 days.
Want more information on this show? Go to philsgang.com or give them a call at 877-600-GANG.
Hi, I'm Phil Grant at philsgang.com. You know, we raise money every day for St. Jude, and we need your help. And I will reach out to you and help you learn how to invest in stocks. It's a whole new game out there. No more is there investing in stocks based on fundamentals. Those days are gone, totally gone. So look, join my gang, philsgang.com. I'll help you, and then you help St. Jude learn how to use a chart.
Sign up today. Simply go to philsgang.com. That's philsgang.com, or give them a call at 877-600-GANG. 877-600-4264.
Hi, I'm Phil Grandy of PhilsGang.com. We're a teaching format, and boy, do we give good service. You know, buying a stock doesn't have to be complicated. The reason why Wall Street makes it complicated is so to make you think you need to hire them. You can do better without them, believe me, because you're not going to have those big fees. Come to Phil's Gang, where we'll show you an easy way to buy a stock. PhilsGang.com, where we don't make it complicated but profitable.
For more information, go to PhilsGang.com or give us a call. That's 877-600-4264.
Remember, when this market crashed in 2009, it should have never crashed because the chairperson of these two committees, their job was to protect consumers, protect our investments, and they're supposed to ensure that our investments are being monitored. Where were they in 2009 and 2008? They weren't anywhere because they don't do that. They take care of themselves. They protect themselves. They become richer. So you can't depend on these crooks in Congress. The stock market is a great place to be, but you just got to know this is a different market than your grandfather's market. So why don't you, for 30 days, join my gang, 877-600-GANG, try it for 30 days, $39.95. Follow me. I tell you when to buy, when to sell, when to add, and when to run like hell. All I ask you, start making money. Please remember St. Jude.
Don't wait. Join Phil's Gang today and make profits. Go to philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. That's 877-600-4264.
Hi, I'm Phil Grandy of PhilsGang.com. We're a teaching format, and boy, do we give good service. You know, buying a stock doesn't have to be complicated. The reason why Wall Street makes it complicated is so to make you think you need to hire them. You can do better without them, believe me, because you're not going to have those big fees. Come to Phil's Gang, where we'll show you an easy way to buy a stock. PhilsGang.com, where we don't make it complicated, but profitable.
For more information, go to PhilsGang.com or give us a call. That's 877-600-4264. Thousands of investors trust PhilsGang.com to deliver the tools and resources they need to invest with confidence. With the PhilsGang MaxVest 1000 stock charts, you have the power to create highest quality, color-coded, easy-to-read charts in just a few simple clicks. Designed specifically for technical analysis and investing, the PhilsGang MaxVest 1000 stock chart seamlessly integrates and functions on mobile, tablet, desktop, and web devices. Isn't it time you leave behind the old stock research routine, spending hours reading websites, out-of-date newsletters, and magazines? Instead, subscribe to the PhilsGang MaxVest 1000 stock charts and plan your entire investment strategy. Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. 877-600-4264. Sign up at philsgang.com. That's philsgang.com. 877-600-4264. 877-600-4264. And we'll see you on the charts. Short on time, but want to invest in the stock market? Let philsgang.com help you. For only $39.95 a month, you get complete access to all of Phil's powerful investing programs, videos, and resources.
That works for me. Log in, watch the videos, and make profits.
Find out more at philsgang.com or call 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264. philsgang.com. Welcome back to the Phil's Gang Radio Show. Want to know more about Phil's Gang? Go to philsgang.com or give us a call at 877-600-4264. Now, here's Phil.
You want answers?
I think I'm entitled.
You want answers?
I want the truth. You can't handle the truth.
No way.
Wow.
That's right. People don't want the truth. They don't want the truth. They don't want the truth. I can sit here all day long and say, I need 10 people to sign up. Have this experiment with me. Because all these people you listen to on all these different financial shows on TV, they're not telling you the truth. Because if they told you the truth, they would not get advertisers. And I learned this when I went to a spectacular show on Saturday. They asked me to speak at this show, on the Money Show. Beautiful, in Orlando. What a great operation that is. The people that run that are fantastic. But it stunned me. It stunned me. They don't want the truth. The same people are going, this booth that was next to ours, I'm not going to name the company. It was the same company that participated in destroying $16 trillion a year wealth in 2008, just like the rest of the booths. All these planners and money managers, and people are lined up five, six, seven deep trying to get brochures. One guy came over to my little booth and said, do you have any brochures? I said, no. I sell charts. Get out of here. I mean, unbelievable. They want brochures. They're right back to the same people that wiped out their homes, their stock value. They're right back to the same advisors. That's okay. I mean, you got lucky this time. Trump stepped in, stopped the market going down 60%, which it would have. He stopped it at 20% on January 16th. I was the only one to call it. I was right. And on January 16, 2018, I told you that was the year we're going to have our crash. And I was right. It started. But he stopped and interrupted it. Now he's telling people, don't raise rates. But they're telling us, but the economy's strong. How the hell does that work? Stop raising rates. but the economy's strong. And people believe it because they don't want to hear the truth. They just want to go take their money and they hope they can find somebody to give it to. And by magic, they're going to get their envelope in the mail, open it up, and oh, their investments went up and they didn't have to do a thing. It's magic. And it's wonderful. When the market's going up and up, they don't even know why. They don't care. They don't know a stock buyback from a hill of beans. As long as it keeps going up and they get their envelopes and they open them up, they stop even looking at the envelopes. They put the envelopes. They don't even open them. Oh, look at this. The market's up. Boy, things must be good.
The consumer is still at it, strong as ever.
Yeah,
the consumer,
I just heard, look, the consumers, why would I open up my envelope? And listen to what Larry Kudlow told me.
We could grow this economy at 4 or 5%.
Yeah, why would I even open up my envelope from my broker? Last time I looked, I was up 8%. Yeah. But what happens when the market goes down? You go right back to them and you say, what's going on? What should we do? What should we do? Like they got some fiduciary relationship with you? Are you nuts? There's no fiduciary relationship between you and them. And people never caught on to that either. People are lining up the booth 4, 5, 6 deep. They don't understand that the guy they're talking to that destroyed their value in 2008, they're still talking to him like there's some fiduciary relationship he has with them.
Our responsibility begins and ends with our partners and our shareholders, and that's it.
Yeah.
Our responsibility begins
get
and
that.
Ends with our partners and our shareholders.
Did you get that? Let me play one time.
Our responsibility
begins
and ends with our partners and our shareholders, and that's it.
That means you're not included. Na, 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 na. You're not included. They don't care about you. They don't care. Because they know you're going to flock to them. You're going to flock to them again. As long as you don't have to do nothing. And in your mind, I just got to find the right one. I just got to find the right one. It doesn't work that way. So I came up with a plan. And I said, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to do 5 stocks, long term. Hold on to them for years. But here's the difference. I'm going to be able to mitigate any losses that these guys can't do. Because when the market turns, goes down, like it did to 20%, we were making money. Because I had my members shorting. Very easy. No big deal. It's easy. Push a button. And for the first time, people are going, I'm making money with the market going down. So now my members are going, they don't care if the market's going up or down anymore because they're making money as easily going down as going up. But try to convince people of that. I can sit here for years and years before somebody signs up. They don't believe it. They think, I'm going to go back to my broker. Yeah, I'm going to go back, you know, with the fancy brochures they pay. And this is what I love. You pay for their brochures. You pay for their Christmas parties. You pay for every stamp. You pay for their rent. You pay for everything. They pay for nothing. And yet you lose money. You lose money. The stock market is perceived value. It's perceived value. It's unbelievable. It's all, it's perceived value. And as long as they can somehow give you narratives that you fall into, and as long as they can push the market up. I mean, think of this week here. The market went up only because every day we're told the trade agreement between China and the United States is doing well. It looks like it's doing very well. Every channel I turn to, it looks like they're coming together. And the market goes up. An enthusiasm of the trade with the United States and China is doing well. What happens when they turn around, which they will, and China will say, we don't have a deal? Then you lose all your money. It goes right back down. But not with us. So look, 877-600-GANG. I'm doing another group of 10. I did 10 yesterday. We filled it. I'll close it at 6 o'clock. This is it. We're not going to do it tomorrow. I promise you. 10. And as I said to you, the people who did this on January 2nd to participate in one of my 10 groups, up 9%. The people on the 16th and 17th of January who joined, up 6%. So if you start today and the market keeps going down, what we'll do is we'll set you up so you're making money as it goes down. Just stay with the spiders for now. Then after, you can get into the portfolio of 5 stocks. Then you can do the 5 stocks. But let me have a chance to prove to you. To prove to you. It's all about performance. I mean, everybody should be judged on performance. Really? I thought that's the way it used to be, but I see these people going to the same booth that was there in 2008, lost all their right, they're back to the same booth. Look at the performance there. You lost what? You lost about 40% of your money, but you're right back to the same booth. Okay, let's get off of that. So, look, right now, you got to understand that the economy, the national debt is growing. That's a killer. Why? Because guess what? When we're debt is growing 35% faster in our economy, it hurts us. It crowds out the investments. When the government has to pay all this interest rate, there's no more R&D. There's no more infrastructure, no more new highways, no building new schools. We got 73,000 bridges in the United States that we have 174 million motorists going back. Think about this. We have 73,000 bridges. And at each day, our motorists cross these bridges 174 million times. And they're structurally deficient. What does that mean? They could fall into the creek, for God's sakes. To repair them would take 37 years. But are they repairing them? No. Where's our infrastructure program? They're not. And wouldn't it be nice if they had the infrastructure program? They would create 13,000 jobs for every billion spent on highways. That's $60,000 jobs. But are they doing it? No, they're not doing it. Build the wall. That $5 billion would create 200,000. No, they're not doing that either. Because why? They don't have the money. Why? Because they're going to be paying more and more interest on the national debt. So you should be in a position that you don't care if the market goes down. I want you to wake up in the morning and say, you know, I love being a Phil's member. Because when I wake up as a member, I don't have to worry anymore. If the market goes down, I'm fine with it. Market goes up, I'm fine with it. And that's the position I promised to put you in. So I need 10 members. We close at 6 o'clock tonight. You get my chart. It's $30 free. You only have to pay $39.95 for the membership. And just follow my instructions that I put on my site at 2 o'clock Eastern every day. Follow them to the T, and you're going to be happy. Then you can get involved in all our other things we do. 877-600-GANG. They're waiting for your call. Happy Valentine's Day to Marta, my lovely wife, and remember, your wife. Okay, guys.
Phil's Gang with your host, Phil Grandy, on the Off the Wall Street Radio Network. Off the Wall Street Radio Network. Remember to visit Phil's website at philsgang.com. That's philsgang.com. Or call the office, 877-600-4264. That's 877-600-4264.